Where do you see it on my stream?
Where you see the menu.
Okay, and do you see my mouse?
No.
What happens if I do this? What do you see?
Nothing.
Nothing. What happens if I do this? What do you see?
Still the menu.
Okay, cool. All right. Insert tape. Okay. I'm excited. All right. And I hope someone's recording this. I feel like someone will be, but...
Yeah, probably at least one person out of probably 100 people. I don't know. I can't see.
Oh.
Oh, no, it's 50.
Okay. Complex. I've seen a few clips, but I'm excited to see how the movement feels. Ooh. I like this. Well, I'm just going to look around.
Stream broken.
Stream broken?
Oh, no. It's because 50 people max are able to see it. That's really weird.
That sucks.
Yeah.
Well, I actually don't know how to say the name of the creator of this.
IsarL?
Hold on.
I don't know. He's in VC. He could probably tell us how to pronounce it. If he doesn't like. Or.
IsarL. I've never tried. It's just one of those things I gloss over in my head. As long as he's viewing, right? He's obviously a VIP here.
Yeah, he's viewing.
Okay. We're just focusing on the game now. Motion blur. Nice. I love the fisheye. Okay, let's get back. I'm gonna focus on the... Okay, so I no-clipped in here. Can I jump? Okay, I can't jump. I can crouch. That's cool. How do I stop? Okay. Is there a flashlight? No, I don't think so. Hello? Oh, this is so cool. Dude, why am I still using Blender? This is Unreal, right? Unreal.
That's Unreal Engine 5.
Yeah. Yeah, let's go down here. Okay, so I know nothing about this. I'm assuming I'm just walking until I hopefully escape, if that's even possible. I don't know if there's anything alive in here. So I'm a little bit paranoid. What's the sound? Nothing. And what are, let me see if there's any.
F okay. Is flashlight, Ender guy says.
Huh. I tried that. Maybe I don't have it yet?
I don't know. I know there's a flashlight. I've used it.
Okay, there's no. Oh, I know this room. I recognize it from like a. I forget what the caption is. What is it? Oh, please do not move the. Ooh, I'm a fan of this. Wish I could move the chairs. Oh, this is awesome. And definitely, I love the effect you get with the camera's really cool. I feel like maybe it would be slightly more comfortable if the field of view was slightly larger and maybe the fisheye effect was slightly lower. But then again, I think
maximum amount of viewers and I can't join.
I think that's pretty weird. All preference, because it does look super cool. Just playing it feels slightly, I think it could be slightly more comfortable. But again, that's not necessarily the point.
Whoa.
Ooh, what happens if I...
Well, I've never... This is an updated version. I've never seen this.
Yeah, I love the lens dust. And the fisheye effect is really cool. Hey, what's down here? Oh, no. Okay, they're just normal green lights. Yeah, very comfortable here. I'm already horribly lost. Wait, do I have a shadow? No, I don't think I do. Crazy how this is all just real time. So I'm not even joking when I say, like, I feel like Blender, I feel like there's faster ways to be doing what I'm doing. Because this looks pretty close to what I'm up to.
Yeah. Wait, left and right click can be used to zoom.
Oh, yeah. Can I go down here? Oh, yeah, I can. Do I want to go down here, though? Oh. Oh, there's a vent.
Damn, this game really. I never.
Yeah, he added a lot of stuff. What is this?
Jeez.
It's a, it's derived from some sort of, actually, I don't even think it's worth speculating. No clue. I like the walls. And the floor. I like this room. This is a cool room. Hello? Can anybody hear me? Help, I'm trapped in the back rooms.
Wait, I read the wiki tutorial. I should be able to escape.
Just run headfirst into the wall.
I'm getting a concussion.
Ooh, this room looks slightly paler. Ooh.
The person's sharing the screen share.
Is this a circle? No. Is there anything down here? Oh, no way. No way. What is that? Oh, it's red. Okay. Oh, I'm on edge because I don't know if there's anything in here. I appreciate the sort of realistic movement of the cameraman, the slow crouching and everything.
Oh yeah, and there's like a bit of a camera shake.
Oh yeah, yeah, that's awesome. The sound design. Okay. I'll check that out in a second. Where's this is okay, nope. Guess I gotta go into the tile room. Swimming pool. Don't make me call it that. Please don't make me say it. It's closer to my version, I think. Or I don't want to say my version, because my pool room says it's been labeled was as impossible as it is to believe, wasn't actually derived from like the Jared Pike pool rooms. Or based on, because I have a lot of I think there's a number of places for my videos that are sort of based on dreams I've had, because I have a lot of very vivid like locations in my dreams, and there was one I had, or I've had a bunch that include like very specifically like tile floors like this. And that was what I was trying to capture in found footage too, mostly. There's a specific room I had in like a dream a few years ago.
I never remember my dreams.
Remember a good number. But yeah, I specifically remember like these random metal components sticking out everywhere. I think there was probably more in the dream, but you know, it's not all about just capturing what happened in my brain in, 3 years ago. So cool. Cool. Like that. Like I'm just walking around reviewing everything. Is this a dead end room? I think it might be. Oh no. No, it is not. That is a color you don't see in here very often. But what happens if you. Oh, you can't go in the water. Man, I want to go for a swim. Okay, I like this a lot. Very big fan of this. It's down here. Okay, I'll check that out in a second. What's this way? Okay, oh. Wait, what? Did the wall just. Or did I come this
Going
way?
on there. Oh,
What is
hello.
Kane streaming? I can't see.
Okay, I came this way.
Watch Insta AE streams then.
Is he streaming my thing?
Yeah.
Ah. Okay, what's down here? Like the variety. And I like the willingness to have lots of dead ends and have it be more of a it adds to the feeling a lot more than rather than having every room being important and having like some sort of special object or something like that. Part of what I love about these sort of spaces is you can go down this super long hallway, like commit a bunch of time, and you think you're going to lead to somewhere important, and then it's just a nothing little nook. What's down here? Man, can't go down there. This area is super cool. I like this a lot. And again, I will say, I think I've wasted a lot of time in Blender when you can do this in real time here. There anything this way? No. All right, dead end, I think. Went that way. What about this way? Crawling. Okay, we got some white light. Okay, this is back to, this is a different kind of in, back to like that freezer looking room. This is, oh, it's an elevator. Okay. Oh boy. Where are we going? Okay. Uploaded. Is it still streaming all right?
Yeah.
Oh, this looks
Oh yeah,
familiar.
I've seen this.
May have seen this a couple times. Nice. Love the bloom. If I go into the light, I can't go into the light. Horrible game. Never playing again. What? Oh, I can go in the water. How do I get out?
You're gonna drown. You're stuck.
Did I break it? Is this not supposed to happen?
Well, I mean, there are sounds. Probably.
Yeah, but I can't
Oh.
jump. Unless jump is a different key, which I
Look,
wouldn't expect.
look around. Oh my. I think you're stuck.
Does the creator have any words here? In chat or something?
He's not saying anything.
Hmm.
Or maybe he's saying something in no mic. I don't know. No.
This do anything? No.
It's a mistake. You soft locked yourself.
Is it possible to go back, or do I have to like fully restart?
I don't know. I never soft locked. All progress will be lost.
I don't think I have a choice. Did he say himself it was a mistake?
Yeah.
All right. Well, I guess that it's good that it's an exploration game. It's there's lots of paths I can take, so it'll be different.
Yeah.
1990. I guess I just won't go near the water anymore. Whoa. Oh my God, I noclipped into the back rooms, is what someone who just noclipped into the back rooms would say.
Bro.
That's probably not something they would say. Unless you're Moscow.
Yeah.
Okay, we're speed running this.
Run, run, run. Gotta get to the elevator. Speed running the vacuums.
Go, 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 go. I'm not
Imagine
going in
these are
there.
like accelerated back hopping. Ah.
Yeah, Patrick Bateman comes around the corner. Celine Delgado. Forget, was this a dead end or no? Okay, I went this way. And this way. Wait, I think I did. Or is it procedural?
Why, Mark? Other people are streaming his stream, so.
I think this is.
Why is everyone saying stop streaming?
Who?
Everyone in chat, stop streaming for a second. Stream.
Me?
Oh, he's streaming himself out.
Wait, what?
The person who was watching your stream kicked himself out, and now he can't watch because it's
Huh.
black.
Guys, anyone who's not watching this, just maybe don't be here right now because it's wearing on the.
About to.
Yeah. So I see some people who are streaming other things.
It might.
That's not what this is for right now. You guys can move into another voice call if you want to do that. I see PUDs playing Minecraft, I think, or something.
Someone's trying to stream your stream.
Okay, so the stream is not all okay.
Okay, yeah, but I can't see. A lot of people. I
This
don't.
looks familiar. Oh, this is so cool.
I'm just gonna imagine what you're saying right now.
Oh, you can't see it?
No?
Why?
I kicked myself out on accident.
Oh, this
Trying
is more familiar.
stream.
Ah. Well, I mean, can you not? Like, just. Huh. That sucks.
Someone else is streaming the game.
Oh, you can watch the bet.
Yeah.
Okay, I want to just focus on the game now.
Someone's streaming Kane's screen. I think.
Oh, what's that? Did I see something?
Boy.
I'm gonna peek around here. Oh, I don't like this. Starting to feel like I'm entering an area where there might maybe be something. But I mean, again, this seems like a it would be fine as a walking simulator too, but it's a person light. This means there's a person here. Probably.
Anyone hear me?
Hello.
Can anyone hear me?
This is super cool. I think I'll buy
Look
one
at
of these.
you.
That gave me a heart attack. Thank you.
Sorry.
Oh, it's just a. Okay. I may be familiar with that screen texture. Like this. Oh no. Oh, sorry. I thought it was water for a second. This is cool. Love this. I want to appreciate the ambience. Okay, those are just cables, right? Yeah. This is awesome. This is seriously so cool. Is there anything back here? No. No, it's trapped under the floor. Poor cable.
No.
Man, the complex is a crazy place. See, it's great because there are no errors here because it's all intentional.
Yeah.
Yeah. Library. Hell yeah. Oh yeah, these look like. Hold on. I wonder if there are any secret like rooms in the dark in this map. This is definitely a library carpet. Man, I can't wait to go to the library. Love the diversity amongst the lights. This doesn't seem like okay.
Going on there.
Man, I hate it when my library entrance does this.
Aster
Okay,
F
like
F
this.
is disabled. There's no flashlight.
Fan of this. This is super cool. This definitely, okay, this absolutely feels like a place that it's rare that like liminal sort of environments get me, but this one really does. And especially it's weird because it's in a game. Usually it needs to be like a still image to really elicit a response, but I'm feeling something from this space. This one not so much, but yeah, I really like that area. I mean, it's all cool, but
Game's never done that to me.
yeah, I don't think me neither. Me either. How do I grammar? I don't remember.
Grammar how?
Ooh. Nice. Whoa. This is fascinating. What's it sound? Oh, this is for me. Yeah, let's go this way. Okay, this is super cool. Can you fit down here? Oh, man. Was this just the same? Yeah, same. What is that rumbling? Oh, I'm fearing for my life right now.
Something's in the walls.
Oh, the ambience has changed. Okay. Okay, that's a speaker. Looks like my house. Uh-oh. Chair jump scare. I'm liking this area a lot. I think this is my favorite section so far. Sorry for not doing a ton of commentary. I'm trying to give a bit of a response, but there's a reason I'm not a gaming YouTuber.
Okay. I got sick, man.
Well, that's what happens when you eat 30 bags of Doritos in 5 minutes.
I thought it was Pringles.
It was Pringles and Doritos.
Oh. Funny thing, it was Cheetos, jalapeno, barbecue, sweet chili heat.
You said you were eating them so fast you couldn't breathe.
Yeah, like I was almost gonna pass out.
Absolutely deplorable, Moscow.
So I ate Ruffles seasoned, a whole bag. Family, all these are family size, by the way. I ate barbecue Lay's with I don't know, it's like a little spicy, right? And then I ate a full bag of Cheetos jalapeno.
Wow. Impressive.
In one sitting.
Absolutely wow. Incredible.
Yeah. Okay. We're venturing off into the, ooh. How does this room even divide? What is this? Oh. Okay. And what's this? Oh my god, I love this. This is so cool. This is so cool. So far, there's nothing in the game that doesn't align with my canon. So. I don't think. I'm not thinking super critically about it yet, but. This all seems. This area. Love that. Before I lose the opportunity. I want to go back down that way, but I just want to see what's in here. Is there a way to open doors? I would assume not. Oh, railing. Okay. Love this. Oh. Cool. Okay, I don't think there was anything down here other than the bedroom. Okay. Oh, wow, more stairs. Can't wait to find a dead end and then go all the way back down these. No. Just let me. Okay. I don't want to go too far this way. I really wanted to see what was down there. That's
You know, I
normal.
think you know.
I don't know.
Oh.
Macy's. This is sick. It's still all fitting.
Have a really bad sore throat right now.
Damn.
It
Gonna be
hurts.
honest. Gonna be honest. Am I allowed to say you probably brought that upon yourself?
Yeah.
Just eat like vegetables.
Well, is a jalapeno a vegetable?
Technically,
So I was eating vegetables,
I
just
guess
in the form
so.
of chips.
You win. Okay, let's go back this way.
Dun, 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 dun,
Stop,
dun, dun,
you're
dun,
ruining the
dun.
atmosphere.
Huh. So we up with that.
Okay. Oh, okay, back to my favorite area of the game so far.
Oh, jalapeno is actually a fruit.
Oh my God, I'm a failure.
Man, gotta get stay in school.
Absolutely not. Oh yeah, I love this one. Modern art. Oh, and this one.
Flash of paint.
The detail.
Wow.
God. Incredible.
A jalapeno pepper is a berry?
People say art is dead.
And the people in the
Gallery.
are geniuses.
What is that?
Should I unmute people?
Why?
People are asking.
No.
No one mutes.
Oh, okay, it's a statue. It's
Yeah,
kind
that's
of
my dad.
old.
That's right, I'm 15,000 years old. He just got turned into a statue due to age.
Happens to the best of us.
True.
Right. Okay, we got some seating. We've got another light.
On one
Which
second.
one? Oh, this looks familiar. I'm assuming I can continue this way and maybe see that spot again. Maybe. Probably. I hear something. Hold on. But I want to just. God, there's so much to see. No. I want to stay here. Wait a
Wallpaper?
minute, this isn't accurate to the backrooms found footage by Kane Pixels.
I just saw a floating wall, man. Disappointment. Just kidding.
Very nice. Where is it? Can you interact with things? Maybe not.
Damn. Can't believe. I'll be back.
Alright. Very nice. The sounds seem a little bit more alive here. So I guess it depends on what the creator's interpretation of this scene was, I guess. This is so cool. I can barely hear my own voice. All right, well, as much as I left the spot, I should keep it moving. Okay, I came this way. Okay, I can't go down there. Where was the...
Yes, who's back?
Oh, he's back. Where's the elevator? Is it down here?
Elevator.
Okay.
I'm not unmuting anyone.
Yeah, Kane says no unmuting. Because then this will just... What? This will just turn into a Q&A session, and I don't really feel like doing that right now. As much as I love answering your guys' questions.
He just wants the game.
That is true.
Let him game, guys.
Oh, good. Okay.
Not crouch. Oh.
The towel. This is really slow.
Yeah. But
yes, it is. And I love it.
American Truck Simulator 2022. One.
How many people do we have here? Quite a few.
83, I think. Or more.
Wow.
93.
Oh, shit.
Wow. That's
the most people we've had in VC ever.
Ever?
Yeah, ever.
I think it might be, yeah. That's awesome. It's so quiet.
Peaceful.
Oh, I like this. I love this. Whoa. This is so cool.
I've never seen that.
My.
That's super cool.
Wow. Okay, shut up. I need to listen to the ambience. Oh, wow.
That is really nice ambience.
Hmm. Oh man, I like this. This is. Ooh. Oh, I don't see it from back here. Yeah, that's super cool. Oh, this is so cool.
Can we not stream? Or are other people streaming?
Yeah, just kick them. Or tell them first and then. But yeah, no unrelated stuff right now. Okay, I can't go there. I'm not sure. Okay, I can go around. Do you think maybe we can mute Moscow? Your dishes are a bit loud. This is super cool. I like this a lot. I love that little like chime sound I hear every few seconds. What is that? I don't hear it now. Alright, we're out of here. No more pools. What's it gonna be now? Man, I hope there's no red lights. Dining hall! Incredible, okay. Oh! I spoke too soon. I don't want to. God, there's so much stuff. I don't want to miss it. Can I hear a radio? I need to figure out what that is. This is a room.
My school gave me a.
I'm listening to the radio. Oh yeah, that goes hard.
I can
tell you about my school band.
Briefly.
My school gave me
whoa.
Little cloth band.
Shit, that's tall.
And it says Severance.
Fan footage to reference.
Severance.
Oh, whoa. My back down here. Okay.
Hi, Kane. This
looks like a nice, hello. This looks like a nice little room. Why did the light go out?
They're coming.
What was that?
Moscow.
Yo, this game is sick. I should play it later.
I can hear you.
What is this game called?
This game is called The Complex.
Yeah, let's go down the foggy hallway. Oh, nice colors.
Wow.
The fog's already here.
Expansion rate of the fog.
Okay, this is awesome.
Already there.
I've said that a million times already, but still.
Yeah, it's true. Whoa, background wallpaper on art galleries.
Love this art.
Yeah. The best. So much detail. And it conveys it. I thought that was a monster, dude.
What did you see?
I saw three red dots.
Oh my god, it's a Smiler. I guess I gotta go this way. I might have missed something, but I mean, I'm not sure it's really possible to get everything right now. All right. What is that? No. Oh. Awesome.
That part, like
the room where the with the red lights.
Have you seen this bit?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Really scary.
Have you noticed a bunch of new stuff?
Yeah, like I'm gonna play it after.
Okay, no spoilers, obviously. Aw, we're back to the boring yellow complex.
I just wait for it.
As cool as it is.
Are those lights? You should go up there.
I recognize this place.
I wonder where from.
Yeah.
Wonder.
Maybe.
Oh, I like this a lot.
Looks real. Real?
Super cool. God, it's so cool.
What a talented game developer.
Asio, you're only scaring me. Shut up.
And if there was something in here, it'd be so stressful.
Imagine you heard something in the walls.
I'm in the walls.
No way.
Oh no. Anyway.
Surgery.
So.
Well, I'm in the walls too.
Yeah, everything is pretty disjointed around here.
Can I give IsarL Kane Jr.?
Can I give IsarL? He doesn't have it? Yeah, totally.
What a gamer.
Whoa, lag. You know what? Actually, his game's lagging on my laptop that isn't optimized for games. I think we should just ban him. I don't know, seems like a problem on his end.
Yeah. When I ran the game, mine was laggy. Totally not, because I have a bad PC.
No, it's both. It is smooth for me. Way better than Gmod.
Yeah. Oh, I've never seen this.
Oh, this is new. Oh, baby. Okay, everyone, no talking. Oh, yo, no way. This is so cool. Schlimbo, you gotta up your game.
Shut up.
You need volumetric lighting.
That's not possible, shut up.
Just get Source 2.
Yeah, make it VR.
Yeah, come on.
I'm not that skilled.
Make Half-Life 3.
So you're saying it's a skill issue?
Yep. You're right, you got me.
Fine. Super cool.
I'm banning you for not having volumetric.
Yeah, I agree with that decision, Moscow. Okay, shut up. What's in here?
Quixel coat hanger.
What was that? What the? What am I hearing? Okay, now I'm starting to get a bit stressed.
No, that's actually scary, dude.
Okay, I'm not. I'm just gonna back up, go this way.
Life.
I'm just gonna go this way. Just gonna go this way. This is fine. This is fine. Back outside in the lovely neighborhood.
Ignore the scary sounds. You should look at those crash bags over there.
Memes aside, I think this is a really good recreation of the neighborhood.
It is. That's me. Super cool. Wow. It's just missing the 30,000 vending machines with thrusters.
Yo, you're right.
The cars with air balloons.
This is close. Pretty close.
Oh, someone made art for that. Like, on the fridge. Yeah, that one.
Ken, you're forgetting the Father Grigori water towers.
Oh, yeah. Of course. And let's not forget the Patrick Bateman's.
Yeah, the wildlife.
Someone removed these from something? I think I can fit through here.
Yeah, I can.
Yeah.
I'm like 2 pounds.
I can.
Why can I? What?
I said I can.
I. Oh, I thought you said hi, Kane. I can't hear anything.
It was hard.
It does. Not as good as the previous elevator music.
Nah, it's pretty. Right. This goes hard.
I think this is the Gordon theme from Little Big Planet, but you
almost,
know,
almost. I think this is the chair that gets thrown in found footage one.
Yep, you're right.
Wait, where did I? No, I'm not going to the whoop 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 house. Which way did I? Okay, I came from that way.
Should I put my mail in?
I want to. This is my house. Where's the door?
I took it away.
Oh man.
I ate it.
Is that a house?
That's not a house.
No.
That's not a fucking house.
There's two of them. Shit. You're surrounded.
This is so cool. Once again.
Imagine the road just closed in on you.
Imagine
the houses grow.
Jake's car appears at the end of the street.
Oh no, that's me.
A melon.
I'm Jake.
It's just a melon appears that we're like a floating head.
What's the sound that the melon makes? What is that from? I'm trying to remember.
I have no idea.
You mean like the fleshy sound?
Yeah.
I'm trying to remember what animal makes that sound.
It's a burning zombie from Half-Life. So,
do you remember this?
Oh, it's snowy. I don't know if I just get back in here.
Hey, look, it's Half-Life 3.
There's 102 people here.
Whoa.
Jesus.
We gotta do something cool after this when we have everyone here.
Gmod.
No.
Maybe. I've got a bit of a headache.
Then Gmod will definitely help.
Oh, I'm watching the stream.
Max player Gmod. True.
Single red star. Or...
Yeah, I think that's
planet, sun, I don't know. Well, no, sun and star, same thing.
That's where the lights in that apartment is.
Every time you leave, a bunch of Gmod players should just enter right before the elevator door closes.
Yeah, every time.
Join the game.
Just before the game starts. next one's gonna be a GM GM fork.
True.
I'm always the first person that joins.
Yeah.
I'm always the last person.
No, I'm always the last person.
Yeah.
Wait, no, I'm like the middle person.
Yeah.
Kane has to send me an invite.
I'm like the third person.
To join.
Yeah.
No, I think you're the ninth.
Seventh.
Yeah, I knew it.
So, oh, wait, no, that's less funny because 9 player limit.
9?
9.
10. 10 even.
9.
Well, no, that's too far. Okay, nothing's in here.
And can you do the who put that Peppa on?
Someone just play the clip. I can't be bothered.
No, but you do such a good impression of it.
Nah.
And you hit the gritty.
I did not hit the gritty.
You hit the gritty these 50 times.
These are false accusations.
Saw it with my own two eyes. You hit the gritty.
Did Kim hit the gritty after the pitfalls?
No.
He hit the gritty.
Okay, where do I go? Okay, let's check the White House first.
I don't see the president.
What's about to say, Mr. President, get down.
Like, where's Obama? Is...
I don't see him. Where is he?
Yeah, where's Obama?
Mr. President.
He's been taken hostage. Fuck.
It is still 2013. I like these piles a lot.
Light.
Okay, closed. Oh, I can't get in here. Oh no.
That's the wrong deck.
Oh no. Oh no.
Oh no no.
Simply gaming.
Moscow, yeah. I hate you.
What? Why?
You made this game. I know it.
Wait, what does that say? What does that say?
It says woman.
Women? What the hell?
Woman.
And men.
Men and women.
Well, men. Oh, I think those are bathrooms.
This really says a lot about men and women.
Yeah. It says a lot about society.
This is the async bathroom.
Yeah.
That's what it looks like.
Trust me, I work there.
Hey, can you pick up my backpack for me?
Elevator! No, I'm leaving it here, sorry.
Dude, I've got a school laptop in there.
Get it yourself.
I can't.
Get it.
Do you have a Chromebook?
The game?
No, I actually have a Dell laptop.
Oh, wow.
Hold up.
Wait a minute. It's so slow, dude. It can't even run Word.
What? No. What? Wow.
Wait, was that it?
No, I tabbed out.
Oh.
Ow. Ow.
It's a trash bag.
High fidelity 4K trash bag.
Oh, I got out!
Escaped!
Yeah!
Let's go!
Oh, this is cool. Everyone shut up. I want to hear this. What? Who are these guys? Oh, bravo.
No way. I never saw that. That's so cool.
It's super cool.
Master, what I thought you said something scary.
Good job, IsarL.
I was capping.
I still don't know how to pronounce it. In Far Side War. Corrupted.
Wow. Wow.
Actually, I just recognized the name of the server. I'm not good at placing names to what people do. No way.
Really?
No way.
Tell.
Who is that?
I don't know.
Who's Kane? I only know
back... What are the back rooms?
What's no clipping?
So, didn't you say there's like... Actually, no, you're not going to answer vocally.